one stupid mistake can change everything in a life. With this, I am Nagendra and welcome you back to my YouTube channel Pro to You Adda. Guys, today we are continuing with three C's, that is course, college and career. Today we will be continuing with our topic college. College is an institution where you can study after you leave school. Choosing a college can be tricky with so many different options and a wide number of influencing factors. How can you be sure to avoid making a mistake in the selection process? Don't worry, we have you covered. The mistake which everyone did is only looking at colleges your best friend is looking at. Your goal should to be find the right college for you, not your best friend. Even the closest of friends have different educational goals and ambitions. You may do well with lecture-based classes while your friend wants discussion-based classes. Figure out who you are and what you want from a college. Then go search for a college that fits your needs. Then the second one, which mistake is also being did by many students. That is only considering colleges that mom or dad attended. You are an individual and no matter how much mom or dad loved your time at good times you, doesn't mean that this is the goal school for you. So do think while choosing your college. Then let's proceed with the third big mistake which everyone's did in your life is considering the cost of the college in deciding where to apply. In deciding which college to investigate, cost should rarely be a factor. The reason for this is that most colleges provide some sort of financial aid. Often, the more expensive private colleges provide better financial aid than the cheaper state colleges. This sometimes results in the more expensive college costing less than the cheaper college. Until you have investigated how a college handles financial aid, don't discount any colleges because of cost. Then the fourth one, which is a common problem for all the youth today, is going to college where your girlfriend is going or your boyfriend is going. This may lead you to a wrong path also. You have different interests, different way of learning and different life goals. If you are truly meant to be with each other, you can survive going to different colleges. But if you have a common point and a common interest, then you may go for the same college also. But it matters. Now, the next one. Applying to colleges that you don't really like because you think it will make your parents proud or impress your friends. Finding a college is about you and what will fit your needs best. Your parents should be proud of you for doing well in school and going to colleges. Don't worry about what they or your friends think. Finding the right college will make you happier and more likely to be successful than going to somewhere just to impress other people. So going forward, the next point is all about a prestigious colleges. In India, the prestigious colleges are very few, but we peoples already think about applying only to prestigious colleges. Just because a school has the reputation of being prestigious doesn't mean that you are going to like it. What if the school doesn't offer the major that you want? What if it doesn't offer the extracurricular activity in which you want to be involved? You need to consider aspects that are important to you when choosing a school instead of worrying about whether or not it is a high status school. Many times we ignore whatever is available in our surrounding. That's the issue. Let's proceed to our next point, that is ignoring the resources you have available to help. What I mean to say is every student has a variety of resources available to help them find the right college. One of the most helpful resources is the internet. A wealth of information can be found from the websites of the colleges themselves to sites providing general information or discussion boards where people give their opinions of various topics related to college admissions. Not only that much, many more options are available. There are also hundreds of books discussing all aspects of the college admission process and some which discuss specific colleges. Many high school guidance offices or public libraries will have some of these books for you to review. You can go for this option also. One more option we have, which we can't do, but you may take the help. Finally, don't forget the colleges themselves who make tours of the campus available and who are present at college fairs to answer your questions. This will also help you a lot. There is no one perfect resource, but with all of the resources available to you, the only mistake you can make is to not use the resources at all. So guys, I suggest you to utilize your resources whatever available to you and select the most appropriate career colleges which your dream is. So that's it for today. Hope this video will help you to select your appropriate dream college. Guys, if you feel this video is helpful to you, so do like, do subscribe and do share, and don't forget to press the notification buttons too to be connected and to get next release updates to you. That's it for today. Thank you. Bye bye and Jai Hind to everyone.